what should have been a night of memories and celebration turned into a scene one witness described as hell on earth. Teenagers at Dutton High School were celebrating an otherwise uneventful senior dance when two local men, identified as 43-year-old Hackett Wayford and his 24-year-old son Ramsey, entered the gymnasium with a variety of bladed weapons and began attacking those inside.
Did they get loose on us? Dang it. Should have strung them up better. I know Grandpa thinks I'm the best. The best! Somebody around here has to catch him. Drink it now, Grandpa. Get your fill. Grandpa taught me this little trick.
Leatherface, can you come destroy this barricade, please? Or just any barricade. Someone next to Grandpa as well. I'm gonna go to Slaughterhouse.
I'm chasing Leland.
Time to slaughter this other calf! fucking downright spry. Back and killing for it. These varmint sure can hide. I should have made more of them traps.